Step two of National Hurricane Preparedness Week is to prepare before hurricane season begins. We want you to avoid having to rush through potentially life-saving preparations by waiting until it's too late. If you're at risk from hurricane impacts, you need an evacuation plan, determining where you would go and how you would get there. You don't need to travel hundreds of miles only to a destination outside of flood-prone areas. This could be a friend or relative who live in a well-built home. Whether you're evacuating or sheltering in place, get your disaster supplies while the shelves are still stocked. Having enough non-perishable food, water, and medicine to last each person in your family 1 week. Get insurance checkups early. Call your insurance company and make sure you have enough insurance to repair or even replace your home and belongings. Flood insurance is not covered by home or renter's insurance and requires a 30-day waiting period. Take time to write down your hurricane plan and share it with your family. Be sure to account for your pets. Now is the time to strengthen your home. Trim trees, install shutters, seal outside wall openings, keeping in mind that the garage door is the most vulnerable part of your home, so it must be able to withstand hurricane force winds. Thanks for spending a minute with EM.